We are learning more about that hit and run at Starkville High School. The person who hit a student has been identified, and according to police, it was another teen. The female student was struck by an SUV at the school Friday afternoon. She was transported to the hospital with non-life-threatening injuries. Police say the investigation is ongoing. They would not say if the driver was another student.